how it established pride and a sense of belonging for his students.
That we face and the reasons that we're here and what you've been through. And I'm not just talking about the 54 grads, right? There's a rural style environment. These young men and women learn the importance of self-discipline, respect, teamwork, and perseverance. They are pushed beyond their comfort zone.
Science division. Moore's educational achievements include a doctor in neurophysiology and marriage.
Just thousands of teens and their families. That's truly incredible. So I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you.
Elijah Hollis.